In this video, we have to find the sum of sixth powers of the solutions of x cube minus greatest integer of x is equal to 3. So from here, we can get x cube minus 3 is equal to greatest integer of x. And now if we solve this question graphically, then it will be very easy. If we draw a rough graph, then x, y and for y is equal to greatest integer of x, the graph will be like this. And for negative numbers, it is 1, 2, 3. -1, -2, -3, -1, -2, -3. And for y is equal to x cube minus 3, at x is equal to 0, y will be 0 minus 3, that is minus 3. At x is equal to 0, y is minus 3. And at x is equal to minus 1, y will be minus 1, minus 3, that is minus 4. At x is equal to minus 1, y will be minus 4. And at x is equal to minus 2, y will be minus 8, minus 3, that is minus 11. At x is equal to minus 2, y is minus 11. So the graph will be like this. And the graph will decrease very fast. So it will never cut y is equal to greatest integer of x. And for positive x, at x is equal to 1, y will be 1 minus 3, that is minus 2. At x is equal to 1, y will be minus 2. And at x is equal to 2, y will be 8 minus 3, that is 5. At x is equal to 2, y will be 5. So the graph will be like this. And after 2, it will increase very fast. So it will never cut y is equal to greatest integer of x. So we get only one solution here. We get x between 1 and 2, and it is only 1 solution. And we have x cube minus greatest integer of x is equal to 3. We have x cube minus greatest integer of x is equal to 3. And x belongs from 1 to 2. That means greatest integer of x will be 1. So x cube minus 1 is 3. And x cube will be equal to 3 plus 1 is 4. And x cube square will be 4 square. And it is x power 3 times 2 is 6, that is 16. So sum of 6th powers of the solution, it will be 16.